while to the south we could see the lights of Cheyenne, a city bigger and grander than I'd ever seen. I felt all kind of things looking at the lights of Cheyenne, but most important, I made up my mind to never again tag around with the hell-bent type, no matter how in love with him I was. Finally, I found the strength to tell Kit this. I pointed out that even if we got to the far north, he still couldn't make a living.
I can get a job at the mines. Northwest Mines. Hell, I got all the qualifications. I can ride and shoot. And I don't mind the cold. In fact, I kind of like the cold.
What?
No. I was just running off of the mouth. As usual.
I'm sorry I wasn't listening.
Hey, man, don't look it.
Well, you know, they probably asked to see your driver's license before they'd hire you.
Well, I'm not gonna let that stop me. You smoke pill mill?
Yeah.
You haven't seen me when I'm going after something, honey. Tough. Hey, don't touch that. That can't go. You turn to me, the gypsy say, and I know why. A falling blossom only touches lips that lie a blossom fell, and very soon I saw you kissing someone new beneath the moon. I thought you loved me.
Boy, if I could sing a song like that.
You said you loved me.
If I could sing a song about the way I feel right now.
Together.
It'd be a hit.
Forever. The dream has ended, for true love died. The night a blossom fell and touched two lips that lied.